Many Christians are not growing in their faith because they're not overcoming their sin problem. If you want to grow in faith, you need to be obedient, you need to repent, and start following Jesus with all of your heart.